I knew there was gonna be some kind of video or notification coming at 3 a.m. I know it's Monday. We're probably two days away. We assume from the update on the 19th. I'm assuming that's when it's gonna be, the 18th at night. Fingers crossed. I haven't not seen this video yet. There was no confirmation of the date. It's probably just a recap of all the events that have already happened, but I'm excited to see this. I hope you guys are doing well. It's 3 a.m. right now. I'm playing Warframe. I'm just kind of chilling, hoping for some patch notes tomorrow so I can put out my tank video thing today. I might just release it anyways because I already worked on it and like I'm just being lazy, but look out for that. I'm going to talk about the items that I think they should be changed, things that I would like to see changed personally. And yeah, thank you guys for supporting the channel. I hope you guys like the video. Do subscribe if you do enjoy this video. We're going to be talking about more Overprime content. I'm very excited to see what this is. The presentation, I watched the first 30 seconds. Presentation looks good. I decided to record this to see what's going on. So yeah, let's take a look, see what's going on. Paragon, the Overprime. Dude, that art, I need that background. I need that. Wukong, Iggy, Crunch, yep, Mako. I wonder if they're going to show their kits. That'd be cool. Oh, Adele, dude. Okay. All right. Dude, she looks amazing. She looks fucking top tier. Oh, my God. Let me screenshot this real quick. Oh, that looks amazing. That Seraph skin looks god tier. Yeah, Decker looks like insane. So does Muriel. But, dude, that... Oh, my God, that Seraph skin. Wait, those are rares? That's only $7 for those skins? Yeah, hold on. Guardian of Victory. Oh, so they're just talking about the whole world map. Okay. Convenient. Quick access to purchase items via shortcut. Improve convenience in purchasing items. Lower the entry barrier by simplifying the item purchase. Yep, nice, nice. AI battle. New players can learn about the battle pings. Yeah, heroes and heroes and divine relatively easier to beat, and this will allow new players to have a positive initial experience and settle into the game. Improve instructions to make them easier, extend tutorial completion rewards, which they have a couple, add useful tips. They should add actually like the keynote, like the actual currency. Big data analysis on win rates, ban rates, and combat specifications per hero, reevaluating adjusting overall balance. Definitely need to adjust overall balance, I think. Again, tank nerfs. Item preset. Thank God. I'm very excited for that. I love having items. I already know how to build in this game perfectly. I've had like 500 something games, but color vision improvement, improve spectator system and add additional POVs. I didn't know there was a spectator system. I think it's new. Expand the area of inertia. Someone's gonna have to explain that one to me. Improve the visibility of signals on the map. Good. It's already kind of visible though, to be honest. Add competitive mode to the custom game mode. Smart keys. Very excited for smart keys. If that's what I think it is. Add the jungle position AI, thank God. Controller mapping support and game result API support. Thank God. Public game API. They basically said like almost everything. Upcoming main system update console. And Steam Deck. They just didn't say anything about that. Nice, sweet. I don't think they should have ill manner player system. That's weird. Okay, that's nice. That's cool. Players can use emotes in game. More fun ways to communicate your emotions. Yes, dude. Yes. Replay system. Yeah. Players can rewatch the battles they play. Players can review and check what the improve. Yeah, I hope you can also change the angle, which would be really nice. There's no more players going to be asserted rewards based on progress by leveling up and completing missions. Thank God. And hero mastery. So this is not happening Q1. I'm very excited for the Hero Mastery system for sure. New player perks, console, marketing, and esports. Are they going to go over each one of these tabs? Nope. BM related issues. 11 heroes granted for free. So, is that. That's not a thing though. Yeah, I know the BTS universe thing. Unstable connection in certain countries was identified, currently under investigation. Yeah, there is some crashes and stuff. I don't know about connection issues, but just crashing issues. Server issues, definitely. The server is something that's a little bit of tune-up. Feedback is categorized by such a critical to be improved. Is also, they look through YouTube. Cool. So they actually look at YouTube comments. They just had a guy scroll through the page and actually look. They're going crazy. Where's my name? Where's my name? Yeah, I don't talk in Discord that much. Nice, though. I like videos like these that kind of show, you know? Like, it makes us know that they're actually looking at stuff. And then obviously, this is for combating bots, hackers, and stuff like that. Sweet. Like I said, I really do like videos like this. Comeback hacks, yep. God, I do that Seret skin. I can't get over that. $21 down the drain. That, the Wukong skin, oof, instantaneously. I might hold off on the Decker skin because I'm broke, but. Balance quantification. What do they mean by balance? What are they talking about, though? Are they talking about items here? I don't know. Is this for still for botting? Sweet. So they kind of gave us an idea. This is for player churn. The team next phase with the official launch, major marketing push. Yes, dude, please. I can't wait for that because they haven't marketed their game. That is true. Again, because it's AI. You need AI. You don't want to thrust people into PvP games. It's at a high 62%. They are analyzing this, dude. Yeah, again, AI battles are super important. A better grasp on like what's going on. Nice. So they're going to get all these systems in place. Future development plans. I think this video should have came like with the drop on Discord, but I liked it. It was very informative on kind of like showing how they're viewing everything and what they're looking at. I mean, yeah, dude, I'm excited. Like, it basically said everything in the battle pass. It didn't give us any real new information. This is pretty much, if you guys want to know, I made a video about this a while ago. Like a couple days ago, I think it was like a week ago. Of basically all the systems coming. I'm super excited. God, dude, these characters, they just look so good. Look at Greystone, man. He looks beautiful. They showed us the full models of everyone now. They showed us the skins. Adele looking like an absolute wife. Beautiful. Actually gorgeous. I can't wait until June. Wait, what? Oh, wait, hold on. Richter's... Oh, no, he's 5'5". I thought it was 5'6". Okay, yeah, she's coming by herself. And then we got these skins, man. Oh, my God, these skins are going to be awesome. So they're 3-hero. This Mural skin is a rare skin. That's $7. I'm getting that skin. That's a 7... I'm getting the Twin Blood skin for sure. I'm probably going to get the Sparrow skin just because... Like, god dang, dude. And we're also getting a Sparrow competitive skin. She gets two skins in a patch. It's crazy. The Seret skin looks a god tier, though. Oh, my God. Look, she looks gorgeous. The Wukong skin looks amazing. Obviously, I'm getting that immediately. And yeah, this art looks amazing, too. I need to find this somewhere. I hope they post it on their site. Because look at my girl in the background. She looks beautiful. But yeah, I mean, I'm excited, man. This is very... they didn't announce a date yet, like I said. They're probably going to announce it tomorrow since they didn't announce it today. They're probably going to drop the patch notes soon. They didn't talk about any of that stuff. This is just basically reiterating what they said before, and they kind of showed us more in-depth look at what they're doing to combat and how they're analyzing their data, which is really cool. Like I said, transparency is important, so I'm glad they're talking about kind of what they're looking at and what they're doing, and that they're also taking our feedback. So you guys know, comment on videos, on their official videos, on, you know, content creator videos, just and looking and comment in Discord. They look at that stuff, and we know because Ranger does talk about those things. He asks questions in Discord too, so we know he's looking at all this stuff. Obviously they're trying to make this game esports worthy and improve the game the best of their ability to make it actually enjoyable for the player, as well as still try to monetize it and make money. So I'm excited. I'm very excited. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. That's amazing. I'm excited. Oh god, I cannot wait. Okay, we got a few more days to Wukong. I'm assuming it's the 19th. That's when the snow map goes away. So I'm assuming it's going to be Wednesday night. So look out for a stream there, as well as a video covering the patch notes when they come out, and look out for future videos. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.